I was extremely curious about Elevenlabs because it's just a lot of noise around it. Apparently, it's really good API. I did two things, English and multi-language. Let me explain to you. The libraries that you need is from Elevenlabs, you need Elevenlabs Play and Stream. Then you need an API key. Just go to elevenlabs.io, then log in with your Google account. Then you can go to app. Then on your profile, you can see API key. I already have one. So you can apply here, just create a key. And you can see I have some free credit and I've used just 3% of that. So it doesn't go very fast. So you can use the free credits. You come back, you put your API key here. Then use audio stream, and here you say client.generate. Then you give the text that you want to change to audio. Then you give your model, which is Elevenlabs Turbo version 2. And then you say, I want a stream to be true. And I saved it to my disk because I was working in Google Colab and it's just a little bit complicated. And let me run that MP3 for you.
Can you some financial advice on NVIDIA stock to the future? Should people consider buying it?
So as you can see, very good English. Then I tried to do something in other language, in Dutch, in my language. And then I tried different models. None of them was so great, except this one. So it was 11 multi-language or multilingual version 2. So if we run that one, you can hear.
Vind je NVIDIA financieel een sterke bedrijf en denk je of zijn aandeel gaat stijgen?
I'm not sure if you guys understand it, but before that it was just butchering the whole language, but now it was coming with the good language. I think there are like 25 languages, so not all of the languages are there, but I saw even Japanese, so that's very cool. Let's go to the next tip. Talking part of the agents. I'm going to use Langchain. We use Langchain community tools, Elevenlabs, text-to-speech, and just import this one. Then I can put my Elevenlabs API here. It's very straightforward. Then I will use TTS is an Elevenlabs text-to-speech tool. Then I will use the speech.run, so TTS.run, and my text-to-speech is whatever that I want to give. So I will pass from my previous agent, actually, my text. And then you will create a WAP file, and it will give you the path. So I saved it here, and if I run it.
Here are the top 10 questions that a first-time traveler might ask about visiting Amsterdam. Are there any unique or quirky experiences I should have while visiting Amsterdam?
Let's build a small agent. We have load tools here from the Langchain agents. So if you build agents with Langchain, one of the things, load tools, Elevenlabs text-to-speech, agents initialize actually that agent. And then you give the LLM, and then you give agent whatever LLM that you like, and the agent type is basically structured chat, zero shot, react, description, and then we have verbose is true, and then you get exactly the same result. But imagine that you will have text that are containing graphs and tables and unusual formats. You need actually to improve your retrieval augmented generation by using the right chunks, the right type of loader. So the video is packed with a lot of good information. Watch it and I will see you there.